can still remember when I was just a kid. When friends were friends forever, but what you said is what you did. Well, we did it in my bed. We cut each other's hands. We lived on to a promise. Only brothers understand. We were so young. Walk around the world. Just as sure as we're. Come and see those hands now, come on. Bobby's an uptown lawyer. Daddy's an innocent man. Will be. Just a singer in a long-haired rock and roll band. And through the years and miles between us, it's been a long night. I mean, I got a girl in the we're still so tragical. What if it were just like me? But it couldn't play its out. Can't take pressure to hear the queen come on. Chain it to me, chain it lipstick, watch it traffic. But
Club 85, 10 years on. Who was here 10 years ago? Anybody? It's certainly good to be back. So let's give it up for everybody here at Club 85.
Well, good evening, Club 85. How are we doing this evening? As my good friend just said, it's 10 years tonight. We're celebrating a very special day in the history of Wrong Jovi. So we'd like to say thank you very much to Club 85 for your continue, well, allowing us to grace your stage right here, even though this one is on sadly for the last time. I know. Hey, watch this space. That's all I'm going to say right now. But anyways, this ain't a time for mourning or anything like that. This is a time for celebration and jubilation. And right now, there's also, I need to remind you, another anniversary going on, and that is the 40th anniversary of Bon Jovi as well. Yeah, that's right, yeah. 40th anniversary of this particular song. But before we play that, I think it's time we jump in the time machine. 2015 or even 2005, 2000. 84, stop! Now I'm sure you've heard me tell this story a couple of times already. Once upon a time, not so long ago, there was this kid called John Bon Jovi. He beat down the door of his local radio station in New York City, and he said to the DJ, "Hey man, I got the chords and I got this cool melody." The next 4 minutes, you're about to see the birth of a rock and roll star. Yeah.
Well, just gonna give you a little gist of how this evening's gonna go. We're gonna play a little songs here with the current lineup of Wrong Jovi tonight. So, those who've been with us for the last couple of years and who are here right now. And then later on, we're gonna invite some old friends, if you wanna call it that, join us on stage. And we're gonna do a lot of more songs, which I'm sure you all know. So, right now, we're gonna press forward with this next one. This is a little something for the diehards out there, one of our personal favorites. A little something from the album New Jersey. And to start it off, please show your appreciation. I'm real Mr. Richie Sambora, Mark Harding.
Wow. Reuben is, he's been a friend of me forever. You were my fantasy, but I almost lost my paper-like reality. I don't need no guru to tell me what to do. When you feel like a hit on all yesterday's news, come on, come on, come on, give me something for the pain, give me something for the blues. Find a home in me. My suitcase and guitar, my only family. I'm trying to need someone like they needed me. But I opened up my heart, but all I did was leave. I don't need no lover, just to get it through. Didn't mean no pity that's gonna cover my blood. Come on, come on, come on, give me something for the pain. Give me something for the blues. Give me something for the pain I feel. I think I'm the hideousness. Give me shadow for the rain. Give me something I can use to get me through the night. Make me feel alright. Something like you. Come on, come on, come on.
This next one's from the title track of the album to that last song. This one's called These Days.
was walking around, just a face in the crowd, trying to keep myself out of rain. Saw the vagabond came with a style of a crowd, wanted everybody to the same. There's a man out on the corner who's singing all songs about church. Everybody's got their cross to bear these days.
Keeps turning around.
this next one, I guess, was very fitting. I mean, as I said, it's anniversary time this year. So, you know, like I said, 10 years of Wrong Jovi, 40 years of Bon Jovi, and also 32 years of our drummer, Miss Alex Sturgeon, next week. Yeah. Remember just one thing, though. He ain't old. He's just older. It's been a while, do you remember me? When I hit these streets, I was 17. A little white, a little green. I've been looping down and I've been in between. All these miles of memories, I'm still chasing dreams. But I ain't looking over my shoulder. Your face, you ain't the worst for wear. Leaving that California red. When we took on the world, we were young and free. Got secrets now, and we'll take the degree. Standing in shoulder to shoulder. Staring back at me now tonight. It's grown a little bit colder. Hey man, I gotta run, but you take care. If you see Coach T, tell him I've cut my hair. I kept my faith, I still believe in just.
The skin I'm in is all I'm with me tonight.
too. All right, next, I'm gonna pass you over. Actually, let me ask you first of all, do we have any Richie Sambora fans out there? Well, as you may well, you know, may be aware, obviously Richie's no longer in the band anymore, the real Bon Jovi, that is. But we got our own Richie, and the real Richie used to always like to sing a song. And funny enough, so does our Mark, our very own Richie. He likes to sing a song too, and he's gonna sing one for you right now, a little song from the album New Jersey. This one's called I'll Be There For You.
Good evening, Hitchin. How are we doing this evening? Now, before we start this next one, I put this band together like 10 years ago, so give it up for everybody that's been a part of this and has made this what it is. And Roadie Rob, my dad, at the back as well. Now, what I remember was about the first gig we did here 10 years ago to this very day was my granddad who passed away, standing at the back there. So, this one is for him. I'll be there for you. This time you're really leaving. I heard your suitcase say goodbye. Well, that's my broken heart that's bleeding. You say true love is suicide. You say you cry. And now you're swimming towards the shore. You left me drowning in my tears. You won't save me anymore. I'm praying to God you give me one more chance, girl. For you, these 5 words I swear to you, when you breathe, I wanna be there for you. I'll be there for you, live and I die for you, steal the sun from the sky for you. Words can't say what love can. We've had our good times. Now they have their own hiding place. I can't promise you tomorrow, but I can't buy back yesterday. First day, baby.
daughter. I'll be there for you. Whoa. One more time. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. 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 Give it up for my best mates in the band. Brody Rob, my dad. And you guys for supporting us for so long. Now be there for
ladies and gentlemen, Mark Carney on lead vocals. Now then, who's been having a good week so far? Oh, come on. I know England lost yesterday and everything. I know it's a bit of a drag for everybody else.
We drew. But, we drew.
Huh?
Drew.
They drew. Well, it feels like a loss, doesn't it? Oh, I don't know. Anyways. I don't know. Anyway, there's reason to cheer up. Not only you with us tonight, but tomorrow night is Saturday night. Hey, man, I'm alive. I'm taking each day and night at a time. I'm feeling like money beside me. I'm a city. About the basement, all the good shit's gone. I just can't hold a job where do I belong? I've been sleeping in my car, my dreams belong. My name is Billy Jean, my love is born in soul. I'm only 16, I feel 100 years old. But busted any wind to my innocence away. The street I leave is better than these American paid off. First he's crying, he's aiming kind. But somehow I survived. Let's hear it now, come on. I'm taking each day and night out of time. Getting out of town, but I know I'll get by. Hey, 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 hey. Man, I gotta live my life like I ain't got nothing but this rope on the ties. I'm feeling like a money that saw me. I'm a city denied. Now I can see my name, will tell you when I am. I wanna blow myself away to know if I can. I wish that I could be in another time or place with someone else's soul, someone else's face. All just inches might go my way. It can't get worse than yesterday. First he's right, he's aiming kind, but somehow I survive. You'll turn again. I'm feeling
Like some little child. Thursday's there to drive you wild. And Fridays, I like the black sheep, just like me. Here we go. Someday I'll be sitting on, I'll be back on my feet, I'll be doing it right. It may not be the night. Okay, I ain't coming down, gonna find my way.
Rainy.
but stared at the sun. We made a promise,
a promise this world would never blind us,
and these were our words. Our words were our songs. Our songs are our praise. His prayers keep us strong, and I still believe. All over our room, this whole place still smells like your cheap perfume. Everything here reminds me of you. There's nothing I wouldn't do. And these are all. Unfortunately, that is all for two of our guys tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation. On the bass, James Howden. On the keyboards, John Paul. All right, you got to put up with me and Mark here. Tell a little bit, a few stories really while we make a little quick changeover, because we're going to get two friends on stage, old friends. So, where do we start here? What sort of shit should we talk about? Well, obviously, anyone who's been following us since the beginning, you know, it started all the way back in 2013, 2014. And funny enough, when I got this bizarre email saying, do you want to be in a Bon Jovi tribute band? I have no idea who this guy is. I was thinking, you are having a laugh, right? My hair looks like Gareth Gates. and I ain't got a clue whether I could sing any Bon Jovi stuff whatsoever. Anyways, obviously the dude was this guy right here, Mr. Mark Hardin. All of this happening tonight, this whole band is because of this guy right here. It was his idea. He got us all together, and for that, I'd like to say thank you very much to Mark. Please show your appreciation. Make some noise for this man, because he puts a lot of work, not just on stage, but off it as well. So, you know, kudos to this man right here. Anyways, on with the story. So obviously, get the email, come down to London, did all these auditions, and obviously it all came together. And I was put in a room with a load of guys I've never met before, Mark being one of them, the two guys who joined us on stage in very shortly. And do you know what? You know, I generally thought, fuck me, this sounded all right, you know? And we had gigs, you know, our debut gig scheduled right here on this date 10 years ago, so on this very date. So, which is why I say it's been a journey so far, and we've enjoyed very much playing in Club 85, and we're absolutely saddened that it's the last time here. But it always means very special to us every time we come back here. So hopefully, you know, we'll get to see all your faces again. Anyways, are you guys ready yet? I'm getting bored of hearing my own voice here. Mark, do you want to say something now?
Well, I want to say thank you to everybody that's come and followed us over the years. Because if it wasn't for you guys supporting us and coming and checking us out, whatever we do means fuck all. So to have so many people here tonight for the last show in this fantastic building, which do so much for live music in the local area, it means a lot. Also, you know, every single person that stepped, nobody in this band has ever left on bad terms. People have left because life has changed and stuff like that. And everybody here that has put their life on the line, people like, I think we've had like two divorces so far and all that sort of shit. But all these people have put their life on the line and it's been fantastic. But we want to thank these guys and also everybody's families and our girlfriends and our dads for supporting us. And me personally, I want to say thank you to my granddad, like I said earlier, who supported me through growing up and everything, and a big thank you to my dad, Rody Robb, who sat at the back as well. Anyway, we don't want to fuck about too much longer. We want to play some rock and roll. Do you want to hear some rock and roll? But one more time, let's hear it for everybody that's been a part of this band, all my best mates, my brothers. And finally, for you guys. And the last thing we want to say is a massive thank you, and I think everybody here in this room needs to say this. A massive thank you to Bob, who runs this establishment, Club 85. Now, you know that things are a little bit on the rocks at the moment. So when good news comes, which hopefully it will, hold on. When good news comes, all of us need to support Bob. And all of us need to support live music in the Club 85 establishment, wherever it is. So give it up for Bob and everybody here at Club 85. Now, finally, are you guys ready for some rock and fucking roll? Are you ready to blow the roof off this place? All right, let's fucking do it. Let's play. Let's raise some cane, baby. Alistair, would you like the microphone?
Right. Right, let me introduce you to these two guys right here. Like I said, back in 2014, we did our first show here. So firstly, on the bass here, he's our original bass player, Mr. Giuliano Iannarelli.
And he's flown all the way from Poland.
All the way from Poland he's come, this, you know, so at long last, the man returns for one night only tonight. So please, make him feel very welcome. What's going on? No sound. Mr. Soundman, can we have sound on the keyboards if it's on, please? Just so you know, need to know it works.
Just because we've got the Proclaimer twins.
Is it working? That's what you get from using Casio woman technology. Anyways. And lastly, on the keyboards, making his long way to return. On the keys, playing the part of David Bryan, Mr. Simon Tabert. Don't ask where you've seen him before. probably on the most wanted list somewhere, but he returns. Anyways, enough shit talking. Somebody take me to the sea! Right, I think it's time we play some non-stop Bon Jovi hits right now. We want to hear people's voices and bouncing around. Are you with me out there? Let's see what you got. Shot through the heart in your two planes, honey, you get love. You got it. You promised me and then you put me through it. She's a love that'll hold on me. But passion's a prison, you carry me free. Oh, you're a lonely guy. Oh, there's no way to run. No one can save me. The teenager's love is here. Can I have a little bit more of the top keyboards coming out? These wedges and the bottom ones as well. Thank you. And more in the in-ears, please, if you don't mind. Keyboards. Thank you.
This is what happens when you do it on the fly with Shirley Temple.
All right. Here we go. 2, 3, 4! We work all day, both got a job, cause it's bills to pay. We are suffering, it can't take away all love, all love.
eyes. Close the door, leave the cold outside. I need living in my side. We are serving, they don't ever die. Hard dreams, hard problems, a heart beats like a drum. Cause you were born to be my baby. Baby, I was made to be a man. We are servants to believe in, even if we know where we stand. Only God, he knows the reasons, but already was a better plan. Cause you were born to be my baby. Baby, I was made. A candle, blow the world away. A table for two on a TV tray. Pretty and fancy, baby, that's okay. Hard time, hard way. So hold me close, baby, hang on tight. Buckle the baby for the bumper ride. With two keys, Hitchin, down the road of life. Hard world, hard fight. If we stand side by side, to be my baby, but baby I was made in the air.
Still got it. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Giuliano's young. Has the old boy still got it? Yeah.
All right. I think we should blow the roof off this next one. What'd you say, Tico?
Whoa.
He's my love, it's now or never.
Of that song. Was that okay? Everybody enjoyed itself? During the process of that song, I noticed a friend of ours who is our sound engineer who comes out on the road with us and is as much a part of Wrong Jovi as everybody here. So let's give it up for Duncan, who has also been with us since year dot. I'll tell you what, it's all the emotions are coming out tonight. I've never needed so many tissues in my life. Let's give it up for Duncan, who is also part of Wrong Jovi.
To know one thing, are you alive or not? I need to hear. Two, three, four.
place is sunny, cause the dawn is a beast. I don't need the money on the rest of the week. I spend a lot of time with beer. Yeah. I'll probably drive you out 8 days a week. Till I'm 16, I live in a bed. I live another night of sleep when I'm dead. Lonely of a name, I'm on surrounds. I live another night of sleep when I'm dead. Woo! No time to catch disease. This ain't our living hurry. Living's a disease. Come on, we're never gonna die, baby. Come on, let me drive you crazy. We'll make every night another New Year's Eve. When I'm dead.
Going through these now pretty quickly. The hits don't stop coming. This next one's from the 2005 album. This is the title track. This one's called Have a Nice Day.
This is the demon's team of birth. stay. Heaven, I stay. Take a look around you, nothing's what it seems. We've been in a broken home of horse and dreams. Shake a helmet hand. Everybody brave enough to take a stand. I'm not an enemy, darling, enemy, getting straight. Looking for forgiveness, we stand to believe. It is one thing I hear all to. It gives me through the night. I'm gonna do what I don't want to. I'm gonna live my
This next one is one of John Bon Jovi's solo songs from the album to the film Young Guns 2. This one's called Blaze of Glory.
Song, beating in the steel, had to wear.
with a tell me down of water. You know I'm a wild man. I'm a cunning and stable, but keep on saying, catch me if you care. I'm going. I'm going out in a blaze of horror. Alone, I never knew. First in a trooper's bird, I'm a devil's son. Call me you. Rescue Bob. And ask if we're gonna be a wise man. Will I ask if I go wrong? Who wants me if I know love? But it's not the sense of hooray. When I see the light come, I see the shine down, I see the dying bear. Shut down in a place of glory. I'm going out in a blaze of glory. And Lord, I never knew. First in a trooper's bed, I'm a noble sir. Call me young. Forgiveness, but before I'm 6 foot deep, Lord, I do ask a favor, and I hope you understand. Cause I live long to the fullest, let this bird die like a rain. Staring down a bullet, let me make my father stay. In a place of glory.
How are we all doing this evening? Is everybody having a fucking good time? Right. Let me repeat that in English. Is everybody having a motherfucking good time? Somebody is. Hey, G. All right, so 10 years ago, first time on this stage. 10 years, first time on this band. Give it up to the original members. And also giving it up for the current members who are still rocking it out and keeping us alive. Now, are you ready to do some singing and dancing? Because it wouldn't be a motherfucking party if we don't sing and dance, right? So who's ready to party? I said, who's ready to party? Hands in the air! Now the words of this song are really easy, so repeat after me.
Lay your hands on me, lay your hands on me, lay your hands on G.
Let's hear ya. Not bad, but we could do better, so here's a reminder.
Lay your hands on me, lay your hands on me, lay your hands on me.
Take the roof off, here we go! Louder! Yeah!
Yeah.
in his ass.
Lay on his armpit, lay on his armpit, lay on his armpit.
I just you people now, let's hear ya. Slow things down now. It won't be a Bon Jovi set with one of these songs. It's power ballad time again. You know this one. This one's called Bed of Roses.
Hard to get through to the bird on the wire. Flowers be made to you, I just close my eyes. I whisper, baby, my love is true. I wanna lay you down on a bed of roses for the bed of roses. Well, this hotel I hear all the whiskeys from Toronto bar keepers, we was good, she was giving me the eye, but I'm on a sea, yeah. But I laughed so hard I thought I
say a big thank you again for all of you coming checking us out tonight, and what is like the most special night for us. 10 years. Good haul. So thanks for supporting us. We've got a few more songs for you. Are you gonna be with us?
This next one for you cowboys and cowgirls out there.
Still trying.
Are you had enough yet?
All right, I got one or two left for you. So for this next song, please, if you don't mind, Mr. Alex Sturgeon on the drums, give us the beat. Some freedoms through the so dark kid up. It's been raining since you left me, and now I'm drowning in the blood. See, you've always been a fighter, but without you I give up. Now I can see your love song like the way it's meant to be, with a kiss and not there good anymore. Memories of a deeper life, so that made us laugh, so that made us cry. Wanna meet you and say goodbye. Wanna get you around my fingers, through your head, touch your lips towards your nail. When you say your prayers, try to understand. I made mistakes, I'm just a man. When he holds you close, when he pulls you deep, when he says a word. Words of mine to say to you till the end is high. I will love you, baby. Love is in our air.
We're
And let's hear your singing voices one final time on this one. Here we go. And I will love you, baby. Over to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fellow lifer, Ali Waters, John Bon Jovi, and John Bon Jovi. Ali, we're the lifers. We've done this for life.
Right, it's our final song. So we're gonna need your voices on this last one. Let's get warmed up though. You know what song this is. Here we go.
Tommy used to work on the docks. Union's been on strike. He's down on his lucky stuff. He's all so tough. Gina isn't on her own day, working on a man to bring home a better love. It's all the love. She says we ought to hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We are each other. That's an awful love.
Chance to go fucking crazy. Are you ready? And when I say fucking crazy, I mean fucking crazy.
Leave it on her bed, take my hand. We'll make it, I swear. Whoa.
Hitchin, thank you very much. Please show your appreciation. It's going to take me a while. Firstly, on the drums, playing upon a Tico Torres. Please give it up for Mr. Alex Sturgeon. On the keyboards, David Bryan, Mark II. Please give it up for Mr. John Paul. On the bass, come here. Human Donald Mark III. Please give it up for James Howland. On the keyboards, David Bryan Mark I. Please give it up for Simon James. And not lastly, there's another person. And next on the bass, the original bass player, Hugh McDonald, Strohelly, John Such, Mark I, Giuliano Iannarelli. And lastly, on the guitar, last but not least, please give it up for Richie Soundmore, aka Mark Harden! And I'd also like to give a final shout out to two extra members who couldn't be a part of it today, but they're part of our history. One Manzanera, Reese Kirkman. In our thoughts, always part of Wrong Jovi. And to you guys, thank you very much for checking us out. If you don't already, give us a like on our Facebook, Wrong Jovi. Share your photos and videos. I know it's a little messy tonight, but hey, we're having a good time. We only have to. And we'll see you again. Keep up, wait, watch this space. We'll be back in this area, no doubt, sometime next year. Until then, good night.
One more time. Bring it up for the rest of the band. Everybody that's been here as part of this band. And one last time, thank you to Bob and everybody at Club 85. Alistair, come out here, you motherfucker. Let's bow. Do you guys want a bow? Until next time, keep supporting Club 85 and everything they do. Let's keep live music alive in Hitchin and support what Bob does. Keep this alive. Until next time, see you motherfuckers. Yeah?